actually would like to thank, first of all, my own family members, Pakit here. They have any special message for our mother?
Just pray to the Lord that she will be nothing more worthy to come. And thank you for everyone who's here right now.
And my brother-in-law, the husband of baby Melissa, Tony Melissa. Special mission school, okay.
Kaya kasi sila siya yung panabato niya. Kaya nga, dinanik ko yung... Kaya nga, ano ba? Kaya nga,
Thank you.
And another older brother. I have to emphasize older. Okay. Camilo.
First of all, I would like to thank our guests. Mga nag-hold up sa birthday ng mother. I wasn't able to visit my family. Pinaghirapan nila ng father ko na may raon sa kanya. Dahil matatapos ko kami because of the effort of my father and my father. Kaya siguro I take this opportunity to sincerely and wholeheartedly thank my father and my father.
Paano ko siya pinapanalangin? So gusto ko rin po sana na all the time kasama ko po siya. Kaya lang po, hindi ko na rin po siya kaya alagaan. But I pray naman na sana habaan ko ng Panginoon ang buhay mo. Kahit na manina ka na, sana malalit ka rin tayo mo sa sana.
Another older brother, Tommy and Roberto Villegas. To most of my friends, this is about. They thought I'm the only son. For many years, the mama was with me. This is about. I think today is a momentous moment for the whole family. Because this is a very rare occasion for us to be all together. Except that we lost a sister, represented by the captain and brother, only Michelle Luisa. So, thank you so much for joining our family celebration. It's a reunion, some of our kids, and all the friends, classmates, and all the schools. And we have not met each other perhaps for more than 20 years. So we hope everybody will enjoy this occasion. I'm happy to be here. Lastly, I would like to extend the warmest greetings from my family back home in California, from my wife, Eleanor. Happy birthday, Dal. From my son, Cyril, and Kathleen. Cyril wanted to be here, but since that, Simon, she got thrown here to clarify in a race that I went to. Eleanor won't allow him, but anyway, well, happy birthday. Oh, we're grateful when we step through our foundation. You know that you want to build a foundation, right? Happy birthday. By the way,